Welcome to another edition of Talking with Docs. I'm Dr. Brad Wiener.
And I'm Dr. Paul Zalzo.
Today we're just going to do a short video on complications and complications around total hip replacements.
The complications of total hip replacement.
What do you tell your patients, Paul, when you see them in the office?
Well, if you've watched our complications of total knee replacements, my speech is very similar. Heart attack, stroke, death, blood clot, infection, pneumonia, neurologic injury, vascular injury. I say bad things can happen. We take precautions to minimize the chance of something bad happening. I say artificial hips can dislocate.
Yep.
And I say when we replace your hip, we lengthen it because it's a little bit shorter because of the arthritis. We're going to lengthen it. So you might notice a leg length discrepancy after. It might feel longer. It might actually be a little bit longer. Sometimes people use a shoe lift in the other side, but that's very rare. Like all those complications, the risk of something bad happening is very rare, but you should know about it. What about you?
Totally agree with the leg length thing I tell people, unless it's greater than 2 centimeters. A lot of times it has no functional difference. Things that I add, I'd say you could have a fracture either before the surgery or after of either your femur or your pelvis. Again, thankfully very rare, but some of our older patients are osteoporotic, so that risk is higher. And with the nerve injury, the one that's kind of near the hip is the sciatic nerve. So people theoretically could end up with a foot drop where your foot either temporarily or permanently drops. Again, this is very, very uncommon, but I think it's important that people aren't surprised by anything afterwards and just be prepared, but that more than likely it's not going to happen.
Right, so we don't mean to scare you, but we just want you to be informed and aware that bad things can happen. They more than likely won't happen. So when you sign that consent form, you're in the know.
Excellent.
All right. Thanks for tuning in.
And if you like this video, please like it on YouTube and subscribe to our channel.
You can also find us on Instagram now, too. And remember, you are in charge of your own health.
See you next time.